down the glen rode the McAlpine's men with their shovels slung behind them. It was in the pub they drank the sob. It's up in county homes you'll find them. They sweated blood and washed down mud with pints and quarts of beer. And now we're on the road again with McAlpine's fugitive. I remember the day that in the Bear O'Shea he fell into a concrete stairs. What the gang of man said when he saw him dead, it wasn't what the rich called prayers. I am an abbey short, that's the one retort, it passed on to my ears. When the going gets rough, well you must be tough with McAlpine's fugitive. Well, I spit to the skin with Darky Finn way down upon the Isle of Grain. With the horse face tool, you knew the rule, no money if you stop for the rain. For McAlpine's God was a well-filled heart, your shoulders cut to bits and sear. And if you value your life, don't join my cries with McAlpine's fugitive. Oh, I worked till the sweat, oh, it near had me bit with the Russian check and pull. In the shuttering jams, in the hydro dams, or underneath the Thames in a hole, I grafted hard and gotten me cards with many's a ganger's fist across me ears. And if you value your wife, don't shine my cries with McAlpine's fugitive. What's the news, oh me old chandelier, with your long barrel gone, oh sea? Say what winds from the south blows your messenger here with his hymn of the dawn for the free? Godly news, do I bring you to port? Godly news, shall you hear, Bargy man? For the boys march at dawn from the south to the north, led by Kelly, the boy from Killan. Tell me who is a giant with the gold curling hair, and he strides at the head of your band. 7 feet is his height, with some inches to spare, and he looks like a king in command. Oh, me boys, that's the pride of the bold chandeliers, of the greatest in heroes a man. Don't finger beavers aloft and get free ringing cheers, Harden Kelly, the boy from Killan. In his sport he's in flames and old Wexford is from, and tomorrow the barrow will cross. On a hill o'er the town we have planted a gun that will batter the gateway to Ross. All the force men and bargemen will march o'er the heath, which they fire me to lead in the van. But the foremost of all in that grim gap of death will be Kelly, the boy from Killan. But the gold sun of freedom grew dark in that rose, and it set by the Slaney's red wave. And Paul Wexford, stripped naked, hung high on the cross.
and their heart pierced by traitor and knave. Glory-o, glory-o to the brave sons who died for the cause of a long downtrodden man. Glory-o to Mount Leinster's own darling and pride, not bless Kenny, the boy from Gran.
Right. You ready, Jimmy, huh?